Did you know that over 20 million people in the United States suffer from peripheral neuropathy? This condition can cause nerve damage that leads to pain, numbness, and weakness in your hands and feet. It can be caused by a variety of factors, such as diabetes, chemotherapy, and alcohol abuse. In this video, we'll guide you through essential information and practical solutions for managing and preventing nerve damage. We'll explore the best 9 vitamins and supplements to repair your nerves, so be sure to watch until the end for a bonus tip and to learn why these vitamins are crucial for nerve health. Nerve damage, or neuropathy, can result from various factors, including diabetes, autoimmune diseases, trauma, and even vitamin deficiencies. Some people may be genetically predisposed to nerve damage, while others might be affected by lifestyle choices, like poor diet or smoking. It's important to note that this video is for educational purposes only, and you should always consult a healthcare professional for personalized advice. Symptoms of neuropathy can manifest in different ways, such as numbness, tingling, pain, or muscle weakness. The impact of these symptoms on daily life can be quite challenging, making early detection and proper management crucial for overall health. There are various treatment options available for neuropathy, including medications, physical therapy, and lifestyle modifications. A key aspect of managing nerve damage is focusing on a balanced diet rich in vitamins and nutrients. Here are the best 9 vitamins and supplements for nerve healing and their benefits. 1. Vitamin B1 or thiamine. Thiamine is essential for nerve function and energy production. It helps produce ATP, which is necessary for nerve conduction. Deficiency can lead to nerve damage and neurological issues, while supplementation has been used to treat neuropathies. Thiamine is easily destroyed by alcohol consumption, making it a crucial supplement for those who drink heavily. 2. Vitamin B6 or pyridoxine. Pyridoxine plays a vital role in the synthesis of neurotransmitters and maintaining nerve function. It helps regulate homocysteine levels, which can cause nerve damage in high amounts. Deficiency can lead to neurological disorders, and supplementation can help alleviate symptoms. Pyridoxine can also help with carpal tunnel syndrome and premenstrual syndrome. 3. Vitamin B9 or folic acid. Folic acid is crucial for brain and nervous system development. It helps produce red blood cells, which carry oxygen to your nerves. Deficiency has been linked to various neurological disorders, and supplementation can help improve nerve health. Folic acid is also important for women who are pregnant or planning to become pregnant, as it can help prevent birth defects of the brain and spine. 4. Vitamin B12 or cobalamin. Cobalamin is essential for nerve function and the production of myelin, a protective layer around nerves. It helps regulate homocysteine levels and prevent nerve damage. Deficiency can lead to nerve damage and neurological issues, while supplementation may help in the treatment of certain neuropathies. Vitamin B12 is mostly found in animal-based foods, and vegetarians and vegans may need to take supplements. 5. Vitamin D. Vitamin D is necessary for proper nerve function and has anti-inflammatory properties. It helps regulate calcium levels, which are essential for nerve conduction. Deficiency is associated with an increased risk of neurological disorders, and adequate levels are essential for nerve health. Vitamin D can be obtained from sunlight exposure or from dietary sources such as fatty fish and fortified dairy products. 6. Vitamin E. Vitamin E has antioxidant properties that can help protect nerve cells from damage. It helps regulate immune function, which can contribute to nerve damage in autoimmune diseases. Supplementation has been shown to improve nerve function and reduce symptoms in some neuropathies. Vitamin E is found in various nuts, seeds, and oils. 7. Omega-3 fatty acids. Omega-3 fatty acids are essential for maintaining nerve cell structure and function. They have anti-inflammatory properties and can help reduce symptoms in some cases of neuropathy. Deficiency has been associated with an increased risk of neurological disorders. Omega-3 fatty acids can be obtained from fatty fish, nuts, and seeds. 8. Magnesium. Magnesium is involved in nerve transmission and muscle relaxation. It helps regulate calcium levels, which are essential for nerve conduction. Deficiency can lead to neurological disorders, and supplementation may help improve nerve health. Magnesium can be found in various foods, including green leafy vegetables, nuts, and whole grains. 9. Alpha-lipoic acid. Alpha-lipoic acid has antioxidant properties that may help protect nerve cells from damage. It helps regulate blood sugar levels, which can contribute to nerve damage in diabetes. It has been used in the treatment of diabetic neuropathy with promising results. In addition to these vitamins and nutrients, maintaining a healthy lifestyle and staying vigilant about early detection can help manage and prevent neuropathy effectively. Regular exercise, a balanced diet, and proper stress management can all contribute to better nerve health. A balanced diet should include foods rich in vitamins B1, B6, B9, B12, D, E, and magnesium, such as leafy greens, nuts, seeds, whole grains, fatty fish, and fortified dairy products. It's important to note that supplementation should always be done under the guidance of a healthcare professional, as there can be risks associated with taking too much of certain vitamins or interacting with other medications. If you're interested in exploring supplementation options further, we've provided links in the video description to reputable sources where you can find high-quality supplements. Preventing nerve damage is an empowering way to take control of your health. By maintaining a balanced diet, exercising regularly, and managing underlying conditions such as diabetes, you can minimize your risk of developing neuropathy. Early detection is vital, so be sure to consult your healthcare provider if you notice any concerning symptoms. Living with neuropathy can be challenging, but there are ways to cope with the condition. Seek professional help, connect with support groups, and educate yourself about the disorder. Remember, you are not alone in this journey, and there are resources available to help you. As a bonus tip, remember that stress management and relaxation techniques, such as meditation and deep breathing exercises, can also benefit your nervous system. These practices can help reduce inflammation and promote overall well-being, further supporting nerve health. In summary, repairing and maintaining nerve health is crucial for overall well-being. By incorporating a balanced diet rich in the 9 essential vitamins and nutrients discussed in this video, engaging in regular exercise, and practicing stress management techniques, you can promote optimal nerve function and prevent or manage neuropathy. We hope you found this video informative and helpful. If you did, please consider liking and subscribing to our channel for more health tips and insights. Also, be sure to click the notification bell so you don't miss any new videos. Thank you for watching, and we look forward to sharing more valuable information with you in the future.